So who did your wardrobe? Had the preppy sailboat captain?
Hey, man. My mom had me over a barrel, all right? After last night, I had to let her dress me today. It's a give-and-take relationship.
Yeah, she gives you shit and you take it.
Hey, Jim, hand over the tickets, dude. I want to hold on to them.
The tickets?
What?
Well, there's a little problem. They're still at my house in Tripp's jacket.
Nice. What are you talking about, man?
She was standing right over me when I was changing, for fuck's sake.
You are so pathetic.
Man, that's some sick shit right there, man. I mean, what, she comb your ass hair for you, too?
Jim, if she even smells those tickets, she'll destroy them. We get fucked out of seeing kids for the third year in a row, man.
It's gonna be okay. Don't worry about it. They're at my house. They're perfectly safe. You can go there right after school and pick them up. My mom's not even gonna be there.
Hours from now, we're actually gonna be seeing kids.
All right, man. We'll just double time it to your house, man. We'll grab the tickets, then we'll head to the train station for 3:45 to destroy it.
God!
Well, as I say in the